Well, good afternoon, everyone. Old Guy Cycling hopping on, chasing tour, chasing yellow. I believe this is stage seven, isn't it? Never can remember exactly what stages we're doing. This is the chasing the sand and sequoias. I'm sorry, I'm trying to multitask here. Sand and sequoias course. I believe we're going to do two laps of that. So it's pretty flat, so we'll be going through the desert. Other than, like I say, when we get to the sequoias, a little bit of a climb up. I think it's the easier side of the climb, but it's definitely rolling, not necessarily one of my stronger points. So have to pay attention there. Let's push. The strategy, as usual, will be to try to hang on to the A group as long as possible without just burning myself up. And hopefully when and if I do, or probably more likely when I do get spit out, I'll be with a select group of Bs. So it looks like the usual suspects in this, kind of getting to know the fellas. This is stage 8, just looked it up. So, crazy course last night, was actually made it up the Skir climb and then made it with the A group and had a pretty good lead on a lot of my fellow Bs, and then got to a roundabout and the game glitched and decided to put me on my own time trial course of hell, I guess. So I stuck with it, pedaled the end because saw the countdown timer going. I don't know if it's right or not, but I mean, on the one hand, I had a good lead, and I think It obviously didn't advance my placement anyway, so I don't think I really got an unfair advantage. So we'll see. It looks like so far I haven't been relegated for it. I think I was given 10th place for it. Not great, but all things considered, it beats being given the slowest time. And it's no fault of my own. So went on and deleted the app yesterday. Someone suggested that and reinstalled it to see if that happens, because it was getting glitchy before I got thrown off course, like was riding through walls and stuff. So hopefully that I won't have any more issues for tonight. Anyway, we're at 40 seconds. I need to start paying attention. This is going to be a quick start. Should be fairly hard through the desert, like say, and then really step on the gas when we get to the sequoias. Seconds. Here we go. Looks like Roy Emmett here is in here, Sam Max in here, Wendell, I haven't looked for my many other teammates. I think David Amato's in here. He's been ripping it up lately. Been working lately on trying to spin a little bit higher cadence, see if that keeps my legs a little fresher. So it's always a fine balance. I'll need to pay attention as we come through this little town. Yep. Side. Seems like people like to step on the gas a little bit there. Up through there too. A lot of trons tonight. Goalby tries to survive over first climb, and actually another goal will be to survive that descent. I've been dropped at least two or three times coming down that descent for whatever reason, right after you crest in the hill. Thank you.
Ride on! Ride on. Ride on.
Fireworks are gonna start here in a minute. Here we go, first low riser coming. Probably push it all the way to the rollers once we start this little riser. Well, it's definitely second groove. Thought I was right there. Don't know. Guess I got myself a little too far back on the climb. More of a power climb than anything. trying to figure out what I'm going to do here. I'm just probably stay with them, see how I feel on the climb up. I want to try to stretch it at all. We're still losing time to the front group. Thank you. Well, good news is, didn't get thrown off the course. Bad news is, didn't make the select bees. Seventh. Oh well. That's respectable. Whiskey Peddler, just no way. My only shot's to get him on a short, steep climb. Well, that was a better sprint anyway. Wasn't full out, but was trying to gauge it. Kind of was gauging off Wendell. So I think I got him. It's a work in progress. I'm getting better. Oh well. For a legitimate B field, I would have been in pretty good results. I think guys at the very top should be A's. Most likely, man, that's not sour grapes, just look at their power. Anyway, we continue on to this was kind of the last easy one. I think tomorrow we're on Harrogate over in Yorkshire, which is gonna be a killer. So I just need to kind of relax a little bit. Then lost probably another minute, but I mean, I'm kind of just probably looking, trying to hold on to top 10. At this point, I think I've slid down to 9. So we'll see how it ends.